repent, one hope in all the concerns in this present life. In this marriage, you two will come now to be joined in holy matrimony. The commitment that you're making here today is much more than just two individuals. This commitment will affect families, communities, and the human race. So today, I solemnly require and charge you both, as you hope for joy and peace in this marriage state, to be willing to compromise and find common ground. Life is really not about being right or being wrong, but about being able to live in mutual agreement from this day forward. The wedding rings are an enduring symbol of affection and trust you will share with one another. The wedding rings are an outward and a visible symbol of an inward and a spiritual bond. They signify the uniting of man and woman in marriage. The rings are made of precious metals, indicating the precious and abiding value of your love, which they will symbolize to the rest of the world as well. They're made in the form of a circle. They do not have a beginning nor an end, and they signify the eternal and the infinite nature of a bride and groom's love for each other. As you wear these rings, you will proclaim your intent of this loving relationship with everyone that you come in contact with. And giving your pledge to each other in the exchanging of these rings, I now, in accordance with the ordinances of the state of Alabama, pronounce you to be husband and wife. What therefore God hath joined together, let no man put asunder. Ryan, you may kiss your bride. May I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Ryan Abernathy.
Gone away.